It's Germany's Sarah Hecken. Second time in the European Championships for her. She was 16th last year. Did a little better in the Worlds, where she finished in 12th place. Best result this season so far, silver in Dortmund. Speed, and she nails the second triple toe. Into the triple Sarko, good running edge out of it. The performance of her life, no doubt about that, and what a place to do it here in Switzerland in the European Championships. Must be something in the cooler air. Yes. Well, she's two-time German national champion, and I can't imagine she skated a much better short program than that. It was a cracking triple toe combination right at the beginning. She'll suffer a little bit because she only had the triple salco in there, whereas some of the other skaters having a triple loop, which is a higher tariff. And I thought the content of the footwork was lacking a little bit.
What happened for me was that there was so much to admire and very well skated, but the choreography lost me towards the end. It was a little pedantic in its the way it was delivered. There wasn't the change of emphasis which kept my interest towards the end of the program against some of the others that we've seen. And we are looking at obviously top level here. Super at the start. You can see the speed, the height, making sure she holds it.
Yeah, she might just get a minus one for that slow free leg on the way out of that last triple toe.
and presenting stage front to the judges there that early on in the program, and that worked. But the level of presentation towards the end, particularly in the step sequence, was I did question that. Didn't have quite the intricacy or the difference that keeps your interest going. But we're picking because overall, to deliver a performance like that, it's a fantastic achievement. Great.
Yeah, you're looking at a young lady that was 18th in the Olympic Games last year, 12th in the World Championships. It was her first Europeans last year, and she was 16th place. She's going to be a heck of a lot higher in the short program here. Exciting times for this young lady. She won the silver medal in Dortmund this year, skated in the ice challenge in Graz where she won the bronze medal. Didn't fare so well in the Eric Bompard in Paris, the Grand Prix event there, down in 10th place. But let's see what happens now. Remember, Korpi, 63.50. Won't be near that. A deep breath. You can feel the anticipation. 51.12.